What is guys, and welcome back to another video. And today we're going to beat Battle Villa 17 with no support sync pairs. And I think this is probably one of the harder challenges. I know no strike is already really hard, but no support means you don't have a tank, which means you have limited potions as well. So that's not a good thing, but I still hope I can beat this challenge with no supports. And yeah, we're gonna start off with point number one, and we're gonna use Leon, Gadsys, and Seamless Leaf for now. And Seamless Leaf is the tankiest Pokemon here. So let's go. I hope this doesn't go too bad. Okay.
I won't allow anyone to stop me, no matter who does.
I'll show you how it's done. Let's go.
Well then. Show them how it's done. I won't allow anyone to stop me, no matter who does.
Horn number three.
Fight me.
Well then.
Okay, so far so good.
I won't allow anyone to stop me, no matter who does.
Okay, Erica. Yeah, and we can always have Striker Pose and Pretty Fresh, so we can use that really freely. Let's go for the number one. How does that not kill the Bulbapedal?
I won't allow anyone to stop me, no matter who does what.
Let's go!
Well then!
Let's go! go!
Okay, first 5 holes are down. So many crits, oh my gosh. Oh, did not get the MP refresh.
Put your back into it. Go.
Going.
Nothing like fighting the tide. Here we go.
Well then.
Show them how it's done. Go on, get in the groove. Cut up the heat. Go on.
Done.
Defies
logic.
Cut up the heat.
Okay, let's keep going.
I won't allow anyone to stop me, no matter who does what.
I'll show you my favorite Pokemon. Showtime.
Well then.
Let's do it.
Okay, we're 4-9, doing quite good so far. Okay, Lyra. Okay, we ran out of potions, so we have to be careful now. Let's try lowering the special attack of Lyra. Okay, we got an MP Fresh on Mega Pudding, which is good. Get Lyra to -3. Good poison. Come on, poison. 3. It's gonna be 5. Oh my gosh, poison! Ooh, that did quite a chunk. Please, poison! Poison! Oh boy. Get a noble war. Poison, please. My goodness. Poison, come on. Poison. Finally. We need to get a strike of pose here. Okay, minus 5. Yikes, that did a lot. Okay, we're done. Okay, we nearly lost Venusaur there. Yeah, the lowering special attack really helps. Because it tries to raise its special attack to plus 3, which is really scary. Let's get a HP up. That Venusaur with no potion. Oh boy. I'm gonna try and get a Mega Shielding off at a start. And we probably need the Poison and Gramble. This should not be too hard. Try again. Ooh, misclick. Yikes, the crit!
Come on.
Beautiful.
Watch and learn.
Go!
Champion time!
Right!
Oh no, a crit! I really hope Getsis can survive this. What is wrong with the crits? What is wrong with the crits today? Hey. I'm letting Getsis down. Getsis is not the most important member. The crits are really what's frustrating me here. Like even with a dire hit, they're still landing crits. That's why I'm like really frustrated here. And we lost.
Wow.
And we lost a single pair already. And we're in hall 10. Yeah, I'm not saving Getsis here. I don't think Getsis is worth it. Okay. I'm just taking a look at what I can use. Oh, we have Pikachu. Pikachu is a potion user. Okay. Yeah, we have quite a limited choice of sync pairs.
This looks like a job for me.
And we lost one of them already. Let's go for HP. And MP. Okay, let's win some battles here. Come on. 11.
Let's see who's the best. Here we go.
Jeez, stop the crits! So many crits. Okay, the fake teeth are really helping out. Because it helps boost Inferno and Hurricane.
Something went wrong.
Champion time. Right.
The fire's logic. Leave it to me.
And we have 10 Eliza at the front. That means we cannot use Venusaur. We have to find another tanker. But I have no idea who to use. Yikes, that's a lot. Still no potion and for you fresh. That's a problem. Zen headbutt, yikes. Bug. Bug, bug, bug.
Let's go!
Here we go!
Hey, there we go.
Did you point out where I went wrong?
That's the power of teamwork.
So after some investigation on the stage, I finally found a team that I think I can beat Tin and Liza. And the reason we cannot use Venusaur is because it's with a psychic and it would do a lot, and Tin and Liza are both psychic sync moves, so we cannot use Venusaur, and I don't think Planet Time Stone is a good choice here. So what I came up with is this: Leon, Serena, and Brock. So Serena is going for the sleep, and Brock is just going for the potion and tank, and Leon is just here to attack. So I hope this works, and I did test this out, and I think it's okay. So let's take a go. Give it a shot. Hypnosis, fire spin. Go for hypnosis. Big move from the tar guard. Okay. Let's get hypnosis again. Soul Rock was for the sing move. Right. And let's hope it doesn't do too much.
You can't touch us.
You can do it.
They ran out of potions already. Inferno. Okay, we have to take out the Lunatic as quickly as possible because it's now plus 2 special attack and it might take out the Charizard. So we have to deal him quick damage here. Please crit. Of course we don't. Hypnosis, come in. Inferno. Inferno. Crit. Hypnosis. See, it actually does a lot of damage here. Oh my gosh. Faster! No! Yes! I'm not gonna do this stage again. It took me a lot of tries. Oh. Okay. Let's pick up a quick egg here. I hate Brock, never mind. Okay. Let's get in here. Okay, let's keep going. There is a psychic boss Reuniclus again. Which is like extremely troublesome. And we already lost 2 sync pairs. And it's basically kinda in trouble. We always need a singer's leave here though.
This looks like a job for me.
And let's just hope we can take out the Reuniclus as quickly as possible. And I want to go for a HP. We really run out of HP here. Okay, let's go. I hope we're not in really deep trouble, and we need to get the freaking potions. Potion and pre-refresh.
Bring it on!
Okay, get the fire spin off. Inferno! Ridley. Go for the hypnosis again. Okay, go for striker pose again. Okay, sing move. Hypnosis. Go for the mega healing. Okay, we've got a Toxic instead. Okay, we're plus 2 crit rate on Charizard, so I think he could take our sides. And we cannot sleep in because they're poison. Okay. Inferno. Please crit! Okay. Yeah, please don't do too much. That did a lot. Sync move. Hypnosis. Still sync impact. Okay.
Champion
Potion! Oh no! Please do a lot. We might lose if we don't take it on a champ here. Okay, please. Yes. Okay. Lucky, 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 lucky. Okay. Okay, we're actually really lucky here.
Way to get it done.
Okay, the hard stages. Psychic is gone. I hope there won't be any more psychic stages, because it's going to be really annoying when we get to more of these like electric or psychic stages. Let me just quickly check, are there any more psychic stages? Oh, Thornton has the psychic move, of course. Okay, I don't think so. Okay, I think that's the only psychic stage besides Thornton with Bronzong. Hole number 16, fire. I'm not gonna heal yet. I think we can survive. It's a fire stage, so it shouldn't be there shouldn't be any problem.
Now's my time to shine. Here we go. Fire. Come on.
Gnosis.
Come on. My turn.
Inferno.
My turn.
Gnosis. Strike a pose. Inferno. Of course, get a poison. Hypnosis again. Hypnosis the bow sprout. Okay. Sing move. Then head button. Then on it. Okay. Please. Okay. Nice. Okay, next stage is going to be a bit troublesome with Struggle Bug. I'm going to heal. We have one MP, three and HP one. I'm going to get an MP. I really hope we can get some sort of MP refresh on potions. Oh, we're in deep trouble. And we need to keep Serena alive. That's me. That's the thing that keeps the whole team. Gnosis. Go for fire spin. Okay, nice. Emperor refresh. Let's heal up the Dovahkiin as well. Inferno. Gnosis again. Inferno. Get this. Hypnosis the side. Okay, Hypnosis the beauty fly. Strike a pose again. Fire spin, the masquerade.
Come on.
Inferno. Hypnosis again on the beauty fly. Please crit. Okay, didn't kill. Let's go for hurricane. I hope that boxing impact doesn't do a lot. Boxing beam. Okay, we have to heal up Charizard next turn. And I think a Sig move will take it out. I meant to print the deal. Get right. Yes.
Maybe we'd have won if I'd worn cuter clothes.
Okay, next, grass stage. So we're gonna use Venusaur a bit more. So obviously I have actually paused the recording, and the reason is actually Delphox is beat the ground, so I cannot bring Delphox here, or it's gonna get one shot very easily. So I actually switched and used Viola instead. Viola has Shrug Bug and Infestation, which we can lower its special attack really quickly, which is a good thing. And we also have Potion to heal. And I wanna give a... Where is that thing? A special damage thing. So let's go. This is actually slowly getting really hard because supports, there's no good tankers in like tech. Shrug Bug, Razor Leaf. I wanna get a potion out. Charizard. Okay, MP, yes. Minus one. Minus two. And then I'm gonna get it. Get a single move up. Okay, nice, nice. We did use another slot, but it's worth it. Four. Oh, confusion. His potion up Venusaur. He's minus five. Okay, Grounding Impact should not do too much. It's really weakened. Okay, good. 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 Okay, get it to minus six. We get Infestation. Infestation. Frenzy Plant. Let's do it quite a chunk, to be honest. I did actually quite a chunk. I did way more than I expected. It's minus 6 and it gives it like so much. But this thing should take it out. And I think we can get Delphox back in after this. I realized that Karen can also be really good here with Poison and Trap. Did he run out of potions or not? We did not. Okay. Chris! Let me just quickly check if anyone's going to ground here. No ground. But this is psychic. I hope it doesn't matter too much. Let's discharge as well. Let's bring back Delphox in. You can all... Okay, let's go. I wanted to heal Abby.
Go!
Yes.
Come on.
Champion time. Right.
Okay. Yes, we did it! Oh my gosh, that took me a long time. Okay, we're done.
We didn't win this one, but we'll win next time for sure. Yeah, of course we would win.
Thornton.
Let's go! Put your back
Oh no.
Oh.
No!
You gotta be kidding me!
I give up.
We lost it, baby. Okay. I'm not gonna restart. I'm being honest. I actually took me a lot of tries to beat these stages. Because there isn't a tanker and they can't tank well. That's why it's hard. I don't know if I can finish this. Like, we might have to separate this in 2 days. What is another Pikachu? Is the only other Pikachu is Pikachu? Pikachu is our only other Pikachu, and like Broly, which is not helpful. Okay, this is my plan. We're gonna do as much as possible. And if we lose, we lose. And we're just gonna continue after the reset. Because I don't think we can beat it today.
Fight me.
Okay. I'm not gonna recover anything. I'm just gonna go for it. And like, we're gonna use all the sync pairs until we just ran out of sync pairs and we're gonna end.
Get him!
Let's rope! Let's rope!
Feel.
Stop it!
Go!
Right.
Stop it!
Well, that's it. Oh boy, we lost the challenge. Okay, we still have Viola though, and two more sync pairs. Like, what is the best way to beat or be as much? We're gonna bring Red, obviously. Viola, as always.
Some amazing photos.
And I don't know what to use either, actually. Like, potion chew. Let's try this. We're gonna do as much as possible. I think we can at least beat one or two more stages of this. So let's do our best. That's weak. I haven't used Red for a long time. Yeah, the last time I used Red is like Champion Stadium, Unova Challenge, Battle the Bisharp, that was like 3 months ago. Die!
I let my guard down.
Alright! Victory is fantastic!
Okay. We can still do this, come on.
Thank you.
Okay, Zardos minus 3, so he probably won't do too much. Okay, still going through. I don't think we can beat Sawyer, so I think we're gonna lose to like Sawyer or Agatha. Okay, let's keep going.
Let's get this started, shall we?
All right,
stop. Focus.
Well, that's it for day one of Battle Villa without any support, and we failed the challenge. We still have 6 hearts to go before we complete, and it's obviously we cannot use any more sync pairs. So we're gonna wait for the full recovery, and we're gonna continue on the rest of the hearts. And we used Pikachu, Red, Viola, Brock, Serena, Pantapstone, Stings Leaf, Leon, and Genesis. So stay tuned for later. So I'm back, and it's day 2 of Battle Villa with no support. And we're gonna press the full recovery button right now. And I think we can beat the rest today. So we're back with Agatha, and yeah, we'll start with here. Let's bring this team. We're gonna continue using this team. Should not be a problem. We're just gonna go for the regular sleep, strike a pose, and potion mega healing. Let's go! Oh my god, I thought Daddy Bird was just so scary.
Come
on.
Show him how it's done.
Oh no!
Here, get back
get
in
your
own ball.
Ooh, what about the thing? I hope the Shadow Claw won't crit.
Fire
Mega Gengar, let's go.
Get ready.
Oh, that's the last Pokemon. I didn't even read it. We are done.
Well, a loss is a loss.
Yeah, of course we would win.
Okay, Sawyer. I'm really worried about Sawyer.
I'm taking you down with style.
Let's go.
No.
Help.
Right, well then. Go.
Leave it to me.
Come on.
Take that.
Go.
Leave it to me.
We're not done yet.
Show them how it's done.
Leave it to me.
Locked in mud.
Yes, okay. Okay, we're the MP.
Alright, I hope you're ready. Let's go.
Show them how it's done.
Do it!
Come
okay, sing move. Earthquake. Inferno. Shadow Ball. Potion. Gonna take a Chandelure. That's no roar. The Lycanroc coming in. Like a pose. Oh my gosh, I did a lot. No more MP. Okay, speed drop's not good. We need to try and get an Inferno off because it's a physical attacker, which is good for her. Noble Roar. Noble Roar. And that Starlet has full heal. So I have to be careful with that still. Ice Beam. Oh my gosh, I did a lot. Okay, minus 6. I think my second Inferno should take out the Lycanroc.
Nice moves! Here we go!
Oh, not good. Okay, we take out a Lycanroc. We need to get a burn off here.
Come on!
Let's go with more, huh? Okay, a crunch on the side. Okay, burn is excellent. Okay, sick move, let's go for a noble roar. I think like if we can pass through the stage without everyone dying, it's already like blessing. I think we can deal with the rest of red if we can beat this. Okay, Giga Impact. Shut the lock. Oh my gosh. Gosh, no! Oh my god, I'm still the lock. Like, seriously, it is locked. Oh gosh. No! Oh no. Freaking Sawyer. Okay. We need red for the rest. Red for the rest, okay. Who can deal with that most? We have like we have to deal with that thing as quickly as possible. And like we have to take out that thing as quickly as possible as well.
I promise I won't.
I'm just gonna
down.
Try this.
You can always count on me.
And then and then I'm just gonna put three running characters
all
here.
Right. Can't wait to get.
We just need to take out that beware before anything goes wrong. That's my goal. So we're gonna just use as much MP as possible. So I'm gonna repeat, my goal is just to take out a beware, nothing else. Okay, Gnosis. Okay, Wardy Sigma. My goal is just to take out a beware, nothing else. Because if we take out a beware, I think red can handle the rest. Okay, done. Wait, we lost the Rena, I know, but we have to clear out the stage.
That's the power of.
Okay, I hate you, Sawyer. Get out. Sawyer's just a pain. Okay, 5 more hordes to go. We have Shantar and Daraj. And we do have Leon, so ground. We lost the ground thing for now. Because Electro is a special, so we can lower the special attack.
Here we come! Focus! Show him!
That's it!
Here I come! Go on!
can do it!
We're just gonna go through this as much as possible. Okay, we'll be through this stage. Nice. Okay, we're done. Ooh, that's a lot. A lot. Really? Oh my gosh, okay. I'm expecting a third reset here. Okay, we have Wally.
I promise, I won't let you down.
And one more sync pair. I'm gonna bring Palatine to Dawn and then go for a reset.
Ready to go.
Let me just quickly fix the gears. And let's keep going. We'll just do as much as possible here. Okay, bye. Rip red. Oh gosh, Iron Head. We can steal. Oh my gosh, I did a lot. Ooh, dying hit all. Oh well, time for a third reset. And we're gonna do it right now. Not gonna cut. I have a full star for you already. Full recovery. Okay, let's keep going. So I'm gonna bring back the core we started on. Leon.
You've got nothing to worry about while I'm around.
Venusaur.
Looks like a job for me.
And Getsus. Where is Getsus? Getsus also ran out. We're gonna decide that later. Ice. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, maybe we're gonna just use a striker post here. See, this is actually really bulky. Way bulkier than expected. Let's try and aim on the Mudsdale first. Okay, take it on Mudsdale.
Something went wrong.
Come on! Okay, Steelix goes down. Aim on the Rampardos. Ooh, surviving. Done! Okay, I've got an unfortunate big red crit. Okay, time for Chantal. I hope this won't be too hard. We still have two more to go. I hope we don't lose any more singers. Let's go. I'm gonna try and burn the crocodile first.
I shall be your opponent.
Or poison it, depending. Yeah, I'm gonna try and burn it first. Oh yeah, and it's sad that we took ground, so we can go for a super effective as quicks. Badly poisoned. Earthquake. Let's go for this. Let's wait for mega hitting later. Let's see if we need to use it or not. I kind of doubt we don't need to. I don't think we need to actually. But let's just wait for it for now. So many crits. Let's go for Noble Boar.
Got it. Show him how it's done.
Noble Roar again. Shandero comes in here. Okay, another Noble Roar. Ooh, that did quite a chunk. Let's go for Mega Healing actually. And we can always go for MP Refresh. Or the MP Cape. Check the post. Double Roar. Okay, Wild West comes in. Not really ideal. Let's go for the Inferno. Double Roar. Oh, Hex! Not good. Ooh, it did a lot! Okay, sick move. Oh, I got to do a lot of the death drop. Yeah, the Spirit Dragon kind of cancels out one of the miners' special attack. Okay, we're done with Chantal. The last hole with no supports is The Rock. Before this, let me just I just want to get be perfect here. I'm gonna go for this. I'm gonna go for MP because it's the last stage, so we can just use them generously and go for all of these and let's go. The Raj, I had enough.
God.
Let's end this madness.
Here we go. Right, well then. Come on.
And let's use our MPs generously as well. Healing. Thanks for the crit. Inferno. Let's try and go for a Glacite. Now let's go for Razor Leaf to take out the Rapidash. Wow, and that two crits again. Wow, so many crits. Okay, come on Charizard, don't do a lot. You're minus six.
Nice moves! Here we go!
Okay, not bad.
Show him how it's done.
Do it!
It's just a Noble Roar, Glade. Go for a striker pose. Mega healing. Normal roar the Kingdra. I'm gonna go for earthquake here. Let's go for Inferno. We'll wait for the super preparation. And then we'll just go for earthquake on the sides. Let's go for earthquake now. Sigma, double roar, waterfall. Thanks for the burn and then minus two special attack drop. Okay. Inferno, burn the Hamdoom. Roar. I think we actually need to heal up a Venusaur.
Bravo.
No, we don't. Okay.
Come on.
Okay, minus four. Ooh, that is a lot. Oh god, this did a lot. Okay, we're done.
Let's go.
Allow me.
Done. And that's it for the video. Battle Vita without any support.
Defeat can be quite humbling.
15 seconds. Wait, yeah, it's 21 seconds. Yeah, it's a fail, but we did it eventually. And that's it for the video, and I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'm not sure what challenge to do it next for Battle Villa, so let me know what challenges you want me to try in the comment section below. And that's it. I would say it's actually really hard without good tankers and with really unlucky and pretty freshers. But anyway, we beat it, and that's it. And see you next time.